Hello, and thank you for watching this video. Today we're going to go over importing your addresses from an Excel spreadsheet. MyRoute Online is quite flexible when it comes to how you set up your spreadsheet. Our import wizard will be able to detect most of the headers that you decide to use, and even variations on those headers. For example, the program knows that city and state are address columns, and will set its own headers to say address automatically. It is, of course, best to name the header columns with the exact name, but sometimes it's not convenient, especially if your spreadsheet is being exported from a third-party program. You can include a number of different types of data in your import, such as territory, service time, and comments. You can even have multiple comments fields if necessary. Your addresses can be consolidated into a single column, or it can be split into multiple columns. The program will automatically consolidate the address columns into a single entry in the address list. Do keep in mind that addresses are sent to Google Maps for validation, so it's always best to import the most complete addresses possible. Now that my spreadsheet is ready, I'm going to move over to MyRoute Online. I currently have addresses in the system, so when I do the import, the program is simply going to overwrite those addresses that are already there. I'm going to click Import and Reload, and from the drop-down menu, I'm going to choose Import Excel File. Then I'm going to select my file from my local storage. If my spreadsheet has multiple sheets, I can choose the correct sheet by clicking the drop-down box in the upper left corner of the Import Wizard. Take note, there are various checkboxes at the top of the Import Wizard. In my case, since my spreadsheet has headers on each row, I'm going to check Ignore First Row. If I were adding my list to a list already in the system, I would check Append to Current List. This topic is covered in detail in another video. If the first address in my list is my starting point, I'll check Set First as Start Address. If I'm making a round trip back to my starting point, I'll check Return to Start Address. If my ending point is different than my starting point, and it is the last address in my list, I'll check Set Last as End Address. If any of these boxes don't apply, such as if you want the system to choose the start or end address for you, just leave them unchecked. Now, I'm going to double check my headers in the Import Wizard just to be sure they're set correctly. This is especially important if you do not have headers in your spreadsheet, or if the headers don't exactly match the header names in the Import Wizard. To reset the header name, I'll just click the drop-down arrow and choose the correct name from the list. Please keep in mind that the review section down here will only display a small portion of your addresses, so don't expect to see your entire spreadsheet listed down here. When everything is set, I click Import Now, and the program imports my addresses into MyRoute Online. We hope this helps you understand how to import an Excel spreadsheet into our program. If you have any additional questions, please consult our user guides or email us at support@myrouteonline.com. Thank you for watching, and thank you for using MyRoute Online.